quiz about les différences de presse avec des joueurs de la plaque. Donc beaucoup de questions seront posées. On va voir ce qu'elles vont sortir de vous.
Hey, last group for the day, Nepal Lala on the far side. I'll start to put my fuzzy.
When you're ready, thanks.
Offer from a forward perspective, what sort of challenge does the Italian pack bring?
I think for us we've done a little bit of viewing, I suppose, looking at the Italians, and they've got a strong pack, and they've done pretty well throughout the year. They've won the last four games. They've started well in their campaign, the World Cup. Their scrum as well, their line out, their scrum, I think this pack's probably been together for a wee while now, and they're kind of peaking at the right time. So it'll be a good challenge for us going into this game.
How's Tomati been this week? Obviously getting a shot in his first World Cup off the bench, and how closely do you work with Tomati ahead of such a big game for him?